Hi everyone, welcome to this new tips and tricks video. Today will be a short one. As you can see here on screen, I have a lot of visual helpers that are present on screen. We can find decals like the one on the right with the blue outline. We can see the path of the characters. We even add some reflection probe here and some light around the project. This is helpful to be able to select them and to edit them, but at some point when you want to select and place down a camera, this might be a bit distracting. So a quick way to hide those visual helpers will be simply by pressing G on your keyboard. When you press G, it simply hides all the visual helpers and makes your life a bit easier when you want to set up a nice camera. And that's it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching it, and I will see you guys for the next one. Bye everyone!